Sir Thomas himself gave an incorrect impression that, in the larger picture, he was not sympathetic to a lot of music of the great German composers of the 19th century, Beethoven, Brahms, and Wagner in particular. He enjoyed upsetting their more fanatical followers, who could be condescending and even dismissive about some of the miniature scale repertoire, especially from France, that Beecham loved and revealed as masterpieces. So sometimes he publicly mocked at the Teutonic repertory. But although he certainly was unusual among his generation of conductors in not making it the most important basis of his operations, in reality he took very seriously the works of the German composers he chose to conduct. He avoided Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, performing it on only a very few occasions, but a favourite was Beethoven's Seventh Symphony, and its opening had every ounce of the grandeur, weight, and mystery that is so unmistakably the music of Beethoven.